The lake. And we're gonna make this really short because of Greta Edge data.